structure like this, 50-50, you have the chairman, we have the CEO.
This project is going to be a mixed use. It has, by its strategic location, next to KFC, which sits on our land, and next to Shell, you know, you're looking at commercial facilities that will be on the ground and first floor. In other words, we'll have good retail shops that will serve the community. But above the second floor, going up, these are going to be residential units. And so we expect that Ugandans, all these have been done for Ugandans, they will be able to acquire them and live decent.
And of course, we are looking to grow and expand our business together with the Friends of National Housing and with the support of the government.
So our opportunity that sits with Bokoto is that once this project, which is going to see us develop about 200 units, is likely to accommodate the first people who may benefit, may be the residents of Bokoto White Flats, and they may choose to move from the smaller units, which now are aged and have lived their time, and move into the new facility that will be state of the art.
Anybody wakes up and says, 2,000 years ago, my grandfather lived here. Now, then the courts allowed.